Welcome back to a brand new video, Juice WRLD and Trippie Redd, new song called Tell Me You Love Me Now. I was going to listen to the audio and the video at the same time last night, but the video didn't drop. It came out a few hours later than the song, and I was already going to bed, and I've already listened to the song a ton of times so far. I'm in love with this song. I think that it's really good. Every song that Juice and Trippie have together, it's always a banger. New Lyrical Lemonade video directed by Cole Bennett. At the end of the video, I also want to discuss some of the upcoming things that might happen on Juice WRLD's album, my expectations and hopes for that album that hopefully is dropping soon. Let's get right into the reaction. It's kind of a repetitive hook, but it's catchy and it's good. So he's using parts from Juice WRLD's music videos. I'm putting them all together for this video. The bandit music video. So tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Tell me it'll be okay. Oh, so Ali is actually in the music video. That's actually cool to see. I wouldn't be surprised if she's in future videos as well.
Ball with it like a throwback, mine in the clouds. I won't ever come back home. We fight through a text using all caps. Fuck this, screw that. You saying to see you back home. Boys too deep for an average. Oh, hey, welcome to my world. Dark and confusing. Get lost in it often the same way I'm lost in you. And it's often my mind that I'm losing. See, half of it stuck in a pill, but I'm high confused. Don't even know what the fuck I be doing. Pray every day that I'm far from a nuisance. Trying to figure out how to live with a blueprint. To give you the heart out my chest, cause I know that it's true.
Bro, this verse is so good. Jeez. Damn. Tell me you love me, you gon' stay. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me, we'll go no. That's probably the 50th time I've heard the song. Tell me you love me. Wow, that's actually super cool to see. They took parts from all of Juice's new videos on Lyrical Lemonade and had like drawings of him and, you know, a whole bunch of different scenes. And put it all into this video. Loving memory. I really like the drawing that's on all of the Lyrical Lemonade videos, the little touch that they add to every scene. Another banger, another 10 out of 10 song. For Juice's upcoming album, apparently it's not going to be called Outsiders or whatever like we thought. I'm hoping that there's snippets that we've heard of that end up being on the album. I'm obviously glad that this is on there. We already have Righteous. I don't know if Bandit will be on there or not. And then there's like other snippets like, if any of you Juice fans have heard them, called Man of the Year, Blood on My Jeans, Confide. I'm hoping like those are on the album. And then like a couple that he's previewed on his Instagram as well. But yeah, I'm excited for, you know, a few features. Obviously a Trippie Redd feature is really good. But whatever they got, I'm hoping that it's dropping within a month. I say like 3 to 4 weeks it's dropping. Come on, two singles already. That gives time for one more single if they choose to do so. He's never done more than two singles, or he's never done more than three singles before, I don't think. That'd be perfect to have two or three singles than the album. So, you know, maybe in 2 to 3 weeks they drop another single and then the album. I saw this on Twitter. Someone said, they said, what if Tell Me You Love Me is the album title? Possibly. So far, are these songs and possibly snippets that could be on the album. I'm getting Death Race for Love and Goodbye and Good Riddance vibes, like mixed together almost. And I know he wanted that trilogy of three albums together, so who knows? I'm excited for whatever's next. Shout out to Cole Bennett on a new video. Let me know down in the comments below what you guys thought of the video, and peace.